There's no way to say this song's about someone else.